EZWrite 6 supports a variety of keyboard shortcuts to make whiteboarding easier. Let's start with the copy, cut, and paste shortcuts. Did you know that you can also copy and paste from different sources? First, you can copy and paste content directly from any Office document. To do this with Word, you just need to select the content you want to import, copy it, and paste it on the EZWrite whiteboard. You can import whole tables, specific rows or columns, and even charts from Excel by copying the selected content and pasting it on EZWrite. When pasting content from PowerPoint, you also have the option to copy entire slides or just parts of them. These shortcuts also work with your browser. Copy images or selected text and paste them onto the whiteboard. You can also use these shortcuts to import one or more images from your File Explorer. There's another shortcut that comes in handy when you want to duplicate objects. Simply select the object and press CTRL-D. Use this shortcut to copy and paste any selected objects as many times as you want. You can use CTRL-Z and CTRL-Y shortcuts to respectively undo and redo any changes that you have made. Quickly save your whiteboarding session at any time using CTRL-S. The grouping function makes it easier to work with several layers of content. To group multiple objects together, select several objects and press CTRL-G. Use CTRL-SHIFT-G to ungroup them. You can use the arrow, page up, and page down keys to quickly navigate pages. While selecting an object, you can also use the arrow keys to move it with more precision. To navigate the board with ease, just press the spacebar while clicking and dragging the mouse to move around the canvas. Zoom in and out on the whiteboard with your mouse wheel to focus on important details or expand your canvas. You can also press Delete or Backspace to remove any object from your board. Here's a summary of all the shortcuts we covered today. Start using them in your EZWrite 6 sessions to make whiteboarding easier and more effective.